Hey guys, welcome back. So you might remember this tweet of Heist Universe where he said, "Things turn around, the final version of Galaxy S9 looks more beautiful," and here it is. These are some new images found inside the Oreo update of Galaxy Note 8 and S8. Clearly, it's not the Note 8 or S8, it's not even the Note 9, it could quite possibly be the Galaxy S9. There are a lot of similar images found which clearly reveals the same design with a very thin bottom bezel and a noticeably bigger earpiece grille. This is on par with this new glass panel leak where the bottom bezel is noticeably thinner than the bottom bezel of the Galaxy S8. These Easter egg kind of phones are present everywhere, wherever you want to look, there it is. This one is found on the Game Launcher app and it gives us the best view of the bottom bezel. The bottom bezel is small but maybe not as small as some previous leaks. And I have to say, those previous leaks destroyed our imagination of the Galaxy S9. This one is indeed the Infinity Display 2.0, so it's final, it's confirmed. These are some new cases of the Galaxy S9. None of these cases shows the actual front of the phone, but it's okay. Samsung has revealed the heart of the Galaxy S9 and S9 Plus, which will be the Exynos 9810 chipset. It's better than the Snapdragon 845. The Exynos can record 4K at 120 frames per second, whereas the Snapdragon 845 can only do 4K at 60fps. And because Snapdragon can't match up the performance level of Exynos, so Samsung might have to downgrade the performance level of the Exynos to match up with the Snapdragon. Because it won't make any sense that two models of a same phone gives two different kind of performances. This new processor sports 3D facial scanner, so we can expect a 3D facial scanner on the Galaxy S9 along with the fingerprint scanner and the iris scanner. Samsung gives us choices. They don't force us to use Face ID, they provide what people really care about. There will be 6 versions of the Galaxy S9 and S9 Plus. For the S9 there will be 4 and 64GB or 4 and 128GB version. For the S9 Plus there will be 6 and 64, 6 and 128, 6 and 256 and the total overkill 6 plus 512GB version. The 512GB version will be limited to the home country Korea. For those who are outside the Korea, there will be 5 versions of S9 and S9 Plus, which will make it a really tough call to decide which phone you exactly want. For most of the people, including myself, the Galaxy S9 Plus 64GB is enough. So yeah guys, that's it for this one. Let me know what storage combination you would want to be on your Galaxy S9 device. For me, 64GB is enough, but I will try to buy the 128GB. Hit the like button if you liked it, subscribe for more Galaxy S9 updates, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace out.